Vehicles today are like a supercomputer on wheels, consisting of embedded systems called electronic control units, or ECUs, built on an automotive-grade microcontroller. In conventional ECUs, software is developed for specific hardware. However, if the hardware is changed or upgraded, it's very difficult to reuse the same software. This is where Elektrobit's partnership with AUTOSAR solves the challenge. AUTOSAR provides standardized layers between the application software and hardware. In AUTOSAR-based ECU software development, hardware and software are widely independent of each other, and it can be decoupled by horizontal layers, reducing time and costs. You can reuse software to enhance quality and efficiency and cooperate on standards. Elektrobit's implementation of these standards is tresos.
Tresos is Elektrobit's product to enable the development of classic AUTOSAR-based ECUs. It consists of a scalable basic software, an operating system, and a tailor-made tooling environment based on classic AUTOSAR. Tresos supports various OEM requirements with an in-time availability and a performant implementation. It is also developed based on SPICE Level 2 to support use cases for fail-safe and secure products. Tresos also supports a smooth user experience with an automated and intelligent integration into the development environment of an AUTOSAR configuration.
Elektrobit's AUTOSAR stack is part of 88 OEM platforms. By conducting 39,000 automated tests on 20 target architectures, we ensure our products meet the highest quality for series production software. Our software, running on innovative microcontrollers, is in today's vehicles. Check out our free evaluation of tresos at elektrobit.com/evaluation package.